show at the Carlyle.
This is the most amazing show. I mean, I think we really deserve to give her a standing ovation.
Decades of kindness, and love, and generous spirit.
Mary Wilson from the Supreme. And she already knows, now you know. They find out. But she just smashed it. Google. Like, that will be your gaga. But she smashed it at the Carlyle. You know, if you go to Broadway, you're gonna spend at least $125. They're not gonna give you chicken. They're not gonna give you liquor. So for a couple bills, we go out and we claim our seat and we enjoy legacy, but just to be encouraged that you can keep on being an artist and a performing artist. If you smart enough to reinvent yourself and if you want it. And she smashed it tonight. She just absolutely knocked me out of fabulous clothes, everything. I got on my own shoes and stuff. I ain't put no mouse on and this and eyeballs. But just we thank you so much. I thank you so much for just doing and being and desiring and opening up yourself. She invited the whole audience. It's just an amazing, beautiful night of music and popular fashion. She got fashion books coming out. She's just amazing. When you come across somebody that's amazing and it's a sister, you have to give that up because they just don't want us to do nothing. They want to pay us to be just absolutely, but she's joyful. And so you gold dust on me. So thank you for Ron Neal for setting it up today. He set up the interview. She called this morning. Everybody's been texting me all day like I'm the rock star. Now she's the rock star. So thank you so much, Sister Mary. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, as I was saying, Antoinette Kennedy took the mic. I come in on her kid and she's like, give me the face. So, as I was saying, we have Nelson Radhames in WHCR in the house. And I have an award that I give out to wonderful people. I call it my heart. It's called the Shakere Award. And I want to give one to Mr. Nelson Radhames of WHCR Radio for his wonderful music that he played and bringing the community together through music.
Of course. First of all, congratulations on the 16th anniversary of the Banana Jazz, Banana Puddin Jazz. Oh, wow. Big round of applause. And I'm telling you, one thing, you know, every time I play songs, I love this field monk music. Even though it's in Latin, the Latin jazz tempo, he always called. Yeah, he called me. That's the cue for Ron Neal to call me. That's what it is. Today I was playing Jerry Gonzalez and the Fort Apache Band, and that was evidence. And he called me right away. We spoke about the play that's very short here. Wonderful. So,
some of the cast members are still here.
Yes, okay. Support live music, support the theater, support Ron Neal of Banana Puddin Jazz. Congratulations. Thank you so much. And the show, for those of you who want to listen to the show, is Saturday, right after Montague. All right, right after her, I come on up at 11 o'clock from 11 to 3, the best Saturday morning afternoon music concession in New York. Essence of Rhythm on the WHCR 90.3 FM in New York. All right, and you can listen to it on TuneIn Radio and WHCR.org. All right, thank you very much.
There's another person from WHCR Radio in the house. When he heard that Annette Montague was that Mary Wilson was on Annette Montague's show,
he calls him up and says, "Don't, you know, I know she's performing at the Carlyle, but you gotta get on my show to Sunday." The last time he was on, she was on his show, they had to do some work. That's what I'm saying. That's how it happened to my killer. Come on up here and say something, brother. Not much, because don't you like Antoinette, you know? She didn't say much. She said she gave him out of love. And I love you, darling.
My dear brothers and sisters, please give Rodeo a round of applause. And that is a good play. Ishmael Reed, I asked Ishmael Reed one time, I said, "What is it about Rome Neal that you like?" And these were his words: "He gets things done." And Rome gets things done. And then, Larry, you are. You are legacy. You know, you were very much a part of the Supremes, to say the least. Or the most. And you are marvelous. And you know, some friends of mine, But anyway, I'll talk to you about that later. But all of you, you're going to tune in about 8:30, you're going to call us. 8:30 in the evening.
Oh, evening, okay.
8:30 in the evening. Okay, you're going to call us and we're going to have good conversation. And I am honored. We are all honored to have you in our presence. Maybe you might sing a song? All right. Thank you, Lord.
This is, yes. Baby, you know,
first hit?
That was the first hit, baby, you know?
Where
did I look up here?
Baby.
Where did I look up here? Come on, we're jazzing it up tonight. This woman is a jazz singer tonight, baby. She was at the Carlyle laying down the jazz standards, baby. She can kick it. That's right, I'm sure. Yeah, I saw her last year, well, November. I was sitting at the table with Cicero Tyson and her designer, B. Mike, was giving me attitude. I wasn't joking. But anyway, we're having a great time here tonight, and you know, it's fortunate because I know you work next week, is the last weekend here. Tuesday through Saturday. You have Saturday evening, right? If you can open it up, you have. And we have one of the stars of Mother Hubbard, who's actually in with you this year. You play. Lars, come on up here. Let me see you. Are you sure? I'm here. That's right. Okay. Now she's playing Harriet Tubman in this play, and the audiences are going wild when she comes on as Harriet Tubman. She turns it out. But Mary was in this play, Mother Hubbard, and it was such an honor to have her here on the stage at the Nuyorican Poets Cafe North Theater. And then, that's right. And then one night, we had a little party after the show, and she sat down and she said, "Guess who I saw today?" And she sang that song, and when she got to the end of it, she said, "Guess who I saw today? Do whatever you want to do." Just what? No, I'm trying to tell you that song. I see
satisfied. I'm hungry still to see what's down another road beyond the hill. And do it all again.
Okay, we'd like to call up to the mic to do a little something, something, and then Lennette Montague.
Yeah.